Diana Sale yet up in Look Good in Me Doll. Today's video is a cooking with luck video, and I hope you guys enjoy me attempting to make something I never made before. So the ingredients you'll need is a mold of some sort, 2 spoons, 1 for the pancake waffle mix, and the other one for your insert desserts. I ended up not using the pumpkin spice pancake mix. I had a piping bag, but yeah, that didn't work. A bowl. And so the first things you're gonna do is pour in your pancake slash waffle mix. And I got this at my local dollar store. I end up using the whole bag. I realized it wasn't enough, so that's what I did. Then after that, you're gonna need some water, which I forgot. To kind of like a thick, not super thick, but like a paste consistency, like a glue. So right here I'm stirring, but then I ended up adding the Korean pancake mix, which was something I probably shouldn't have done, but that's okay. It still came out good, but so I just add 2 tablespoons of it in with the regular pancake mix. So after I added the Korean pancake mix, I'm going to oil up my mold, my silicone mold that we will be making them in. And I used my icing bag thing, piping bag. It didn't really work out as great as I would like, but I just wanted to try something. So the next part I didn't catch on film because the camera fell. But it's when I put in this packet of seasoning in it to make sure sticking the Korean pancakes in the oven. The one thing I really like about this mold is that it has holes so it can breathe. This originally was a K-pop mold, I guess. But I'm trying to make Korean egg pancakes with it. So let's go. So now we wait. I'm gonna say probably 10 to 15 minutes because I didn't look up the recipe. I just want to wing it and see how it goes. But I did have a Korean pancake mix. Let me go get that. So I do have a Korean pancake mix of my own. So I did use a little bit of this in with American pancakes slash waffles, I said. But I was going for a Korean style version one, so I was like, I have this, so I just used a little bit. But if you guys would like to see a video on how to make this from a box, I would love to show you guys. It was fun making it last time, so I'll be back.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you guys can be notified when I make more videos like this one, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios.